What's up, LEGO fans? JDP Builds here. I'm really hoping the mic can hear you, because I was doing some tests earlier, and it wasn't really... Well, I couldn't hear it. Anyway, thank you all so much for your patience and support and on this matter, but hopefully I got everything all set up. This ain't staying here forever, so don't worry about it, and on live streams I'll cover it up, so you don't get that glow. It's going to eventually be out of sight, and when I can afford a new monitor, because I bought two new cameras, I bought a microphone, done all this work to my LEGO office, bought a nice light strip for here. First things first, don't forget to sign up for my Ahsoka Tano minifigure giveaway. When I reach 500 subscribers, a minifigure is going to someone. I pay for the shipping and handling. And I just knocked their microphone. Yes. I pay for the shipping and handling. I'm still learning here. So, 500, a minifigure is going to be given away. 750 subscribers, minifigure is going to be given away. 1,000 subscribers, a minifigure is going to be given away. To sign up, all you have to do, like, subscribe, and send an email to me at jdpbuildslego@gmail.com. It's up on my page if you need it. In the future, if I get bigger and bigger and bigger, I'll buy LEGO sets and send them directly to you from the LEGO store. Secondly, my series of my LEGO city going to be building, and it's going to be happening over there in that big wide open space. I'm going to build a table back there. Open the cabinet back there. It's going to be the LEGO city. Do a whole series on that. I got my LEGO storage there. Open it. I got some classic LEGO sets up there. 8 Steadwise Speed Champions up there. And some medieval set up there. Next series I want to do, mock talk. I'll be showing off my mocks and talking about... I need a better position for that. I really need a better position for that. Anyway, be talking about showing you, talking about the mocks I'm working on. And, once they're all built, I'll go through step by step. And once I can figure out how to put your pictures on my video, once I figure out how all that works, I will show off and talk about your mocks for you on my channel. Next series I want to do is my helmet. I want to make it my helmet. See, right now it's Din Djarin's helmet. I want to make it like mine. I want to paint it up. Sand it down, paint it up. Yeah. Again, thank you all for the support, the patience. I know I haven't streamed or made videos in 2 weeks. I made a video yesterday, and then 2 weeks I have not, 4 weeks actually, I have not streamed. But camping, I'm gonna stream tomorrow. Hopefully this all works. If y'all can't hear me, I'll take off the helmet. I really don't want to. I don't like being in front of the camera. I prefer being behind the camera. Unfortunately, there's gonna be not gonna be two streams in August next month. I gotta go help my mom move. But I'll discuss all that with you tomorrow. 4 minutes, 30 seconds. Alright, so we covered the new setup, the minifigure giveaway, LEGO City series, the mock talk, my helmet series, showed you the room, talked about how I got two new cameras and a mic. Next up is a monitor and a new chair. This chair is creaking, falling apart. Literally, a screw just fell out. like before this recording, a screw fell out. I gotta put it back in to hold the legs in. Yeah. Let me know what I should put here once I get a new monitor, because obviously I'm gonna put a Lego set here. So let me know what I should put here. I really hope the microphone's picking all this up. I really do. It was a good microphone. Looks like it's a good microphone. I really do. I'm learning as I go here, guys. Yeah, so let me know what you think of my setup. If these lights are too bright, I could dim them. I could change the color. Yeah. We're going to get through this together. And again, thank you all to my LEGO fans. Thank you all, LEGO fans. And this is the way. I'm JDP Builds. I'll see you tomorrow.